Hi, everybody, and welcome to my Saturday. This is unusual for me lately because I have not felt like filming. I do feel like filming today. I've got, two, three, four videos to do today. I don't know how many I'll do, how many this feeling will last for, but I just got home. My mom and I went out and had Chinese food for lunch. We have two restaurants, kind of. One is a buffet, which is kind of iffy because they've been shut down before. And another is a Chinese sit-down restaurant that we absolutely adore. And Chinese food is my favorite. I only have one thing when I go there, though. I have sesame chicken with the sauce on the side. I love it. I like to dunk my chicken into the sesame sauce. And I love it. Anyway, this is my get ready with me. I'm filming this first, but it won't be the first video that I show this week. So let's get to it. The first thing I'm going to do is prime my face. I did not do that. I just washed my face, took off my little makeup that I had on. I am going to wear the Maybelline Master Prime in, it's a Blur Redness Control 300. It's the green label. I'm going to wear that today. And my hair is back like this because of me doing my makeup. I don't think that I will keep it back all day, but you know what? I haven't been as good at night putting on my serum, face serum at night, but every single morning I do the face serum, or I wash my face with an anti-aging soap. Then I use my Matrixyl 3000 from Timeless. And then I use the eye cream from Timeless also every morning. And at night, when I do it, I haven't been very good at it. I've only done it a few times. Is I use my, it's the one with vitamin C and ferulic acid. And then the eye cream again at night. And I can tell a difference in the softness in my face. My face is much softer than it was. Okay, for my foundation today, I am going to wear the Dream Velvet in soft matte, number 15 ivory. And I am going to start doing a declutter, I think. I mean, I just own too much makeup, more than I never get through it, ever. So it's time to declutter it a little bit. All right. And I'm using one of my toothbrushes, or my big brushes today. I haven't been using them as much. Put a little bit more over here. I just got makeup all over my shirt. Wow. Dang it. I hope that comes out because it's one of my favorite shirts. Thought I felt something a little wet. Okay, I'm back. It worried me, so I took a rag to it. Anyway, that worked pretty well. And then I'm dropping everything today. What's the matter with me? I need to. There we go. Just had a little smudge. Anyway, this is the brush that I used. It is not as big as a couple of my other ones, but it is pretty good. All right, so eyebrows. I am going to use the Too Faced Brow Quickie, and it is in Universal Taupe. And please let me know if I'm too far away, but it just seems like I always get down too far when I'm putting on my makeup when I'm closer. So we're going to try this today. I have got a couple of eyebrow hairs on this side that want to curl. Crazy. I do like this color. This eye I always have more trouble with, though. Or this brow, I should say. I kind of have to try to cover up those scars that I have, so. Okay, there we go for that. I'm going to use my Ulta Brow Primer. And I really had a little bit more trouble getting this out of the tube yesterday. There we go. It came out. I always say it's almost out and then it lasts me another 6 months. No, not quite that long, but. Okay, eyeshadow. I am going to use, I'm not going to use this for all my, but the palette I'm going to use is all shimmer, so I'm going to use my base of my transition shade from the Naked 3. It's driving me crazy because now my shirt is wet. All right. I'll show you what I used after I'm done here. I'm looking in the mirror every once in a while, it's because I'm trying to, or in the lens every once in a while, it's because I'm trying to figure out where I'm at for you guys. Still trying to figure out this angle thing. Oh, that's a pretty color. I love that, this color. I'll show you what I'm using here in just a second. I'm going to do like the halo effect. I think that's what this is called. Isn't that pretty? Gosh, that's pretty. I could just use that by itself. Okay, I used this for my base, and I used this color for my transition, and they are Strange and Nooner, I think it says. Nooner. That's funny. Okay, that's it for them. And for my lid, I am using my brand new palette at work. I'll explain it all in my unboxing, but at work we got an award for getting our paperwork in every day on time, and we were top in the nation for getting our paperwork done and getting it in, you know, because we have we have to weigh things, we have to do this, we have to do that, you know, with food industry. And I have something in my eye. And anyway, we got an award, so we could go online. There it is. We could go online and choose something off of this website. And I didn't really see anything I wanted. There was a set of knives on there that I thought maybe, but I don't cook enough. So I got almost to the end, and there come the gift cards. So they had a Sephora gift card, so I got it. And it was $25 that we won. So with that, I got this. It is the new Makeup Revolution Golden Bar Palette. And it, you know, they've got several of these that are kind of mimicking the chocolate bar by Too Faced. But isn't that pretty? These all stand out. I just love it. I just thought it was so pretty. And here are the shades. And it's got the shades on the little cardy thing here. But look at that. And in my other video, I will swatch every one of these for you. Isn't that gorgeous? And it's got the double-ended Q-tippy thing, which I will probably never use, but I put in my drawer anyway. Okay, and so for my eyes, I'm thinking I'm going to wear this color today. Makeup Revolution is a wonderful brand, but you have to, a lot of these shadows, you have to go in a couple times to get the color that you really want. Oh, and that's so gorgeous. I love it. It's just a deeper, shimmery brown. I thought it looked almost a little purpley, but I don't see any purple in this when I do this. So today, I thought it would be fun. I think I'm going to do the red lipsticks that are in my drawer. I don't have them out with my normal lipsticks. So when I want a red, I just open this drawer. I'm going to declutter those today, I think. Okay, so the color that I used today, let's get this on here, is called Limited. And it was this one. See, doesn't that look kind of purple? That's what I thought it looked like. But it's not. You'll see it shows a little purple on my hand. Now you're not going to be able to see that because it shows a little bit purple there. Anyway, that is my eye look. And it shows purple under my eye where it kicked back on me. But maybe it's because I put it over that brown that it's like that. Okay, and for my lashes today, I am going to use a new one. I opened three different new mascaras. I'm going to declutter my mascaras too. So this one here is Wet n Wild Max Fanatic Cat Eye Mascara. And I must have got this in a box because I know I didn't buy it. Because I knew I had plenty of mascara. And I have never... Oh my goodness. Look at this wand. Crazy. Well, let's try this out. How am I supposed to do this? Lashes are still trying to recover from my mascara last week. I used a waterproof, and I don't normally wear waterproof, So they really ended up flaking on me. This works pretty well. Let's put on a second coat. Try to get a little bit of drama in since I don't wear false lashes. That just wants to kind of clump them together, I think. That might have been a mistake. Well, my left eye is coming out much better than my right eye did. Okay, so I'm going to wear an eyeliner today, but not on my top line, you know that, not with my hooded eyes. And I am going to wear the Scandal Eyes by Rimmel, and it's a 003 brown, which I never wear. I never wear brown, but I'm going to try brown in my lower waterline today. Up a little bit stuffy this morning. I sure hope I'm not getting sick. Let me put a mascara. Don't want to take my other stuff off. Alright, so that is my eyes done. Okay, so let's move on to concealer, and you know, the one and only concealer that I even care about anymore is the Tarte Shape Tape. I absolutely love this. Let's get a brush. Since I use that one, let's use my little one here. I don't know how that's going to work with this. I just see people do that, so I'm going to do it today. Ooh, my goodness, do I look scary. This does blend really well. I don't know if I like it on my Cupid's bow. I sure didn't do a very good job. All right, that was my Shape Tape. So now for blush. I just realized I didn't get a highlighter out. Let's just grab one. Might as well use this one. Okay, so today I'm using, along with that palette, I picked up a Makeup Revolution blush that is new. And this is the Revolution Triple Baked Blusher, and it's Candy Queen of Hearts. And it feels really, you can take it out of the package too. So then you have a cute little box. when you're all done with your blush, which I don't think I'll be done with this blush for quite a while. Here's what it looks like. Gorgeous. It's got three different colors, but I think I'll just blend them all together. Okay, and for a highlighter, I grabbed my L'Oreal Magic Lumi in Rose. Okay, and I've been using this brush for my concealer, and I love it. A little bit bam today. Yeah, he said that's pretty. That's my blush. And I just used this one here today. The champagne-y colored one. Okay, so lipstick. I got a check from eBay the other day, or an e-check. Not eBay, Ebates the other day. And what I got with it, you know what? That I just showed you was from Ebates. The Makeup Revolution and the blush is from Ebates. This is from my deal. It's the Sephora Favorites. Give me some nude lip. And I gotta say, in all honesty, I am not as impressed as I thought I was gonna be. There are a couple there that I won't wear, that I'm going to be giving away. So anyway, I'm gonna use, this is in there, it is from the Estee Edit, the Barest is what it's called, Contour Lip Liner. And this is what it looks like. We're gonna see how much is in there. Goes up really slowly. That is it. That's all that's in there. That won't last me very long. Well, this ain't very good. It doesn't want to go back down, no. And it broke. Son of a gun. If I had a Sephora next to me. I can't get it down at all. I'm gonna call Sephora though. Okay, let's use one of my other. Let's see. Which one do I want to use? This is my Ulta lip liner in nude pink. Kind of shocking to me because this one here shows up so bright on my lips, and the one that I've been using that's in my project pan, I can barely see when I put it on. So boy, is that a pretty color. I could wear this just alone, couldn't I? That is really pretty. This is the first time I've worn that one. here's the top. Okay. So then I'm going to wear my Marc Jacobs that I got in my nude lips. This one here I love. I wore this for lunch today. It is in... should have did this before. Slow Burn. 246 Slow Burn. And this is, I am hoping you can see that. I don't know if you can or not. It's hard for me to see that far away without my glasses on. Okay, and this is what it looks like. It is gorgeous. I love his mini lipsticks. I can't afford his big lipsticks, so every time that I can get, this is my third one, so. That's probably going to change the color of this a lot. There you go. Hot, either a hot flash or it's warm in this room. It's like 63 out, so it's warm enough. So anyway, I will talk to you in my next video. If you like this kind of stuff, please give me a thumbs up and share this video. I'd love you to share it on Facebook. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.